After 30 years of performing as a solo act, Diana Ross has teamed up with the Supremes for a summer concert tour that plans to be spectacular. It kicks off next week, and Diana Ross has been so kind to grace our summer concert stage this morning. She's here along with Sherry Payne and Linda Lawrence. Nice to see you both. Great to have you here. Yeah, you can use that one. Last time we talked was a couple of months ago. You had just announced the tour, and then you set off to do some rehearsing. How are the rehearsals going?
Very well. We're very excited. We've got a great band. We've rehearsed all the music. I want you guys to sing along with me out there, even at home, okay?
You said to me that it's going to be a little hard to team up again because you've been doing this solo for so long. Was it difficult to make the adjustment
because they're so lovely. Not at all. It's so much fun. We're having such a good time.
Why did you decide that this was the time?
The fans wanted me to do it. I think it's because of the fans and a celebration of the music. So I think that's why we're going to go ahead and do it and have a wonderful summer.
Did you remember how much hard work this was? I mean, you've been rehearsing nonstop.
Yeah, I've been rehearsing nonstop, but we're having a lot of fun, so it really works.
And what are the highlights of the tour coming up? You're starting, I understand, this coming week or the next week.
Actually, we start tomorrow night in Atlanta, but the first big date is Philadelphia. The big arena is in Philadelphia.
What's the most fun about being on the stage again?
I love these songs. You just wait. And I love the audience because they sing along with me, so it's really great.
Well, it's great. And Sherry and Linda, you both having fun?
Oh, absolutely.
You enjoying it?
It's wonderful.
We've really got a lot of things in store for you. We've got lots of music and dance and just everything.
What's the best memory when you get up here and you sing these songs? We talked about this before. If I hear a song, I remember, oh my gosh, where I was at the time when it first came out. What's the best memory that you have of the 1960s, which, by the way, is when we're going to be hearing some songs from right now?
Actually, the most exciting things is when the audience, or when I run into a fan and they tell me their memories of the songs. You know, like if someone fell in love to Baby Love, or they were listening to Love Child or Can't Hurry Love. So those memories become my memories. I was in the studio recording, working, traveling, and it was so fast. Everything was happening so quickly. I always say, enjoy your lives because time passed quickly here.
It's a whirlwind.
Yeah, it really is.
If you had bet me 10 years ago that I would ever get to say this next sentence, I would have bet you you're wrong. But ladies and gentlemen, Diana Ross and the Supremes.
Talk to me at night for some tender arms to hold me tight. I keep waiting. Ooh, you gotta give and take, but it ain't easy. It ain't easy. But mama said, can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. She said, love don't come easy, and it's a game of give and take. You can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. give and take. You can't bring her way down. We want to just hear this. Just have to wait.
Love don't come easy.
And it's a game of give and take. You gotta wait. Ooh, you gotta give and take. Love don't come easy. You gotta wait.
Ross and the Supremes on a Monday morning.
Thank you so much. First, thank you.
This is Today on NBC.
Yay! Yay! Did someone get my headband so I can pull my hair back? I'm okay. No, I'm when I'm moving around.
Sweetest hangover.
And Diana Ross and the Supremes. Hi, girls. Continue to serenade us this morning. Can I just say something? You look amazing.
Oh, thank you.
You really, doesn't you?
You look amazing.
Meanwhile, your hair is a little out of control with this wind, so now you've got your headband on, so it should be a little calmer. And what are you going to sing for us now, Diana?
We're going to do Baby, can you hear me okay? I can't hear myself. We're going to do Baby Love and Stop. In the name of love.
Well, great. Once again, Diana Ross and okay. The Supremes.
Thank you so much. There. Now I hear myself. Okay. Again, sing along. Get ready for Motown. You break my heart and leave me sad. And tell me, what did I do wrong to make you stay always so long?
Baby love, my baby love, I've been missing ya, I miss kissing ya.
Instead of breaking up, let's do some kissing and making up.
Once again,
my love, feel your warmth, embrace my love, and don't throw our love away.
and the Supremes, of course. But first, this is Today on NBC.
Nice work here. You convinced her to take that thing off, didn't you?
I said, girl, you take that little thing off and put on that boa and show off that body. Wow. That didn't feel comfortable telling you that.
She asked me to do it, and I said, no, I can't do that.
Anyway, thank you so much, Diana.
Thank
you all so much for coming in. And the whole group, wow, you brought quite an entourage here this morning.
They look wonderful, don't they?
Yeah. We love the dancers, too.
Oh, yeah.
Good luck with the tour.
Thank you very much.
Once again, Diana Ross.
All right, when you're ready.
Show studio, and boy is Jody going to be mad. She's on vacation. Diana Ross has been singing, and she has just been wonderful. I used to pretend I was Diana Ross in the basement singing all those songs, not nearly as well as she does.
No, not nearly as well as Diana. You're okay, but you're no Diana
I
Ross.
I ain't no Diana Ross.
Yeah, Diana Ross and the Supremes have really been rocking the plaza here this morning, and we are so fortunate because they are going to do one more song for us here on Later Today. So, ladies, take it away. Diana, you're on.
An old car.
contemplating is worth the pain of waiting. We'll only end up hating the child we may be creating. Love, child, love, child, never meant to be. Love, child, society. Love, child, never meant to be. Fantastic. Thank you so much, Diana. We're going to take a short break, but don't go away because we have so much more to come on later today. Stay with us.